How many of you know that one day every knee is going to bow? And every tongue confess that he is Lord of all? Hail King Jesus. I know it's a few of us in here that take medicine sometimes, right? I was outside cutting the grass the other day, and I went in and said I was going to take me some Benadryl. And it is my custom to look at the expiration date on the back. It says 7/13. Immediately, it went into the garbage. How many of you know that stuff down here on earth expires?
All right.
It loses its potency. Yeah. It loses its power. Yeah. But thanks be to God that the blood of Jesus never loses its power. It still works from 2,000 years ago up into 2017 and even on. The blood of Jesus still works. Yeah. Let's worship him.
Testify, see God, he's not dead, he is still alive. The same blood that was shed way back at Calvary is the same blood that's working now for me. Oh, his blood redeems me from the stain of sin. His blood cleanses me deep down within. So if you ask me how I made it and how I overcome, I can tell you it's because of the blood. Oh, yeah. It never lost its power and it never will. Oh,
provision for us. Thank you, Lord. You know, somebody said that that Godiva chocolate cheesecake was to die for. Somebody said those collard greens with that ham hock and that cornbread was to die for. But thanks be to God that we serve a Savior who said that you and you and you and y'all and me were worth dying for. He didn't have to do it, but he did, and we bless your name, God.
Saving, so you can.